स्वागत है अतिथि तुम्हारा, मंगलमय हो दिल का नजारा, सार्थक हो सबकी साधना, ऐसी प्रभु से करें याचना। दिन की कुछ ऐसी हो गरिमा जैसे सूरज।
डायरेक्टर डिफेंस इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ बायो एनर्जी रिसर्च DRDO हल्द्वानी। हाईली एस्टीम्ड डिग्निटरीज, एमिनेंट फैकल्टीज, गेस्ट्स, मीडिया पीपल, पार्टिसिपेंट्स, माय डियर आम्रपालींस एंड द लवली ऑडियंस, आई नेहा मेलकानी वेलकम यू ऑल टू संधान 2012, द सेकेंड एनुअल टेक्निकल फेस्टिवल ऑफ आम्रपाली इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड साइंसेज। डिग्री फ्रॉम पंतनगर यूनिवर्सिटी, डॉक्टर ज़कवान अहमद हैज इमेंसली कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन द एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ DARL एट रायवाला इन 1990. Dr. Zakwan has, to his credit, 56 research papers, 2 books, and 7 technical bulletins. He has been richly awarded for his contributions in the fields of science and agriculture. Certificate of Honor of GOC, 14 Core 2005, DRDO Scientist Award 2006, Scientist of the Year Award 2007, and also the Fellowship of the Royal Society of Crop Science 2007. His research paper was highly acclaimed at the second International Seabird Thorn Association Conference in 2005. Our chief guest, who is at present serving as Director DRDO Army Biodiesel Program. We are really blessed, sir, with your benign presence in our inaugural ceremony. Now, I request Professor A.K. Mathur to kindly present the bouquet to our dignitaries. Without the reverence to Mata Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, it's now the time for lamp lighting. I would like to request our honorable chief guest and esteemed dignitaries to come in front for the
Janardana Devo Namaskute Shubham Karotu Kalyanam Arogyam Sukha Sampada Desh Buddhi Vinashaya आत्मि ज्योति नमोस्तु गुरु ज्योति नमोस्तुते।
या वीणा वरदंड मंडित करा प्रभुतिर भिर देवै सदा वंदिता सा माम पातु सरस्वती भगवती महशेष जाग्यवः।
जास्मिन कलर्ड मून एंड हुज प्योर वाइट गार्लेंड लाइक फ्रॉस्टी ड्यू ड्रॉप्स हु इज अडॉर्न्ड इन रेडिएंट वाइट अटायर ऑन हुज ब्यूटीफुल आर्म्स रेस्ट द वीणा एंड हुज थ्रोन इज अ वाइट लोटस who is surrounded and respected by the gods, protect me. May you fully remove my lethargy, sluggishness and ignorance. Full of this serene thought, we would now like to offer a little prayer to Goddess Saraswati. By Ankita Sir.
Thank you.
educated state of Uttarakhand, being in dire need of locally available professional education, Modern Education Society decided to set up an institution of higher professional education at Haldwani, the commercial hub of Kumaon. Thus, nestled in the foothills of Kumaon, the Amrapali group of institutes began serving Kumaon in 1999 to cater to the needs of a rapidly industrializing region, evidenced by setting up of industrial estates by Sidkul at Pantnagar and Sitarganj. Amrapali Institute of Technology and Sciences is, has till now produced 2 bachelor graduates and 6 branches of engineering. The Amrapali group is strongly committed to produce all-rounded professionals become assets for the society and mankind. To ensure this, AITS keeps organizing extracurricular events of varying durations for its students. In the same series, the first edition of AITS 3-day annual technical festival Sandhan was held in 2011. Buoyed by the success of Sandhan 2011, the institute is holding the second edition of Sandhan in 2012. Sandhan 2012 consists of 13 events, namely Quiz World, Collage, Rock Buzz, Paper Presentation, Land Gaming, Ethical Hacking, Yantrohan, Junkyard, Software Solutions, 60 Seconds to Fame, Lead India, Global Science Fiction Writing, and Electronics Art, across a wide spectrum of activities, and is expected to be attended by more than 1,000 students of AITS and around 500 students of participating institutes. Now, with a great feeling of pride, I just want to say, na poochho ki manzil kaha hai, अभी तो बस सफर का इरादा किया है. न पूछो कि मंजिल कहाँ है, अभी तो बस सफर का इरादा किया है. न हारेंगे हौसला उम्र भर, किसी और से नहीं, हमने खुद से वादा किया. प्रोफेसर डी सी जोशी फॉर द वेलकम एड्रेस एंड इंट्रोडक्शन टू द संधान 2012.
ऑनरेबल वाइस चेयरमैन ऑफ अमरावती ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूट्स श्री आर सी मोंगा जी, the chief guest Dr. Jakwan Ahmed, director management studies Dr. Ashutosh Priya Awasthi, director computer science Dr. M. K. Pandey, professor S. D. Bist, professor P. C. Shah, professor Y. K. Shah, professor A. B. Loni, professor A. K. Mathur, faculty members, media persons, distinguished guests, staff of AITS, participants from other institutes, judges, and dear students. I, on behalf of entire AITS fraternity, extend each one of you a hearty welcome. We are extremely grateful to Dr. Jakwan Ahmed, Director of Defense Institute of Bioenergy and Research, Haldwani, that he consented to our request to inaugurate this technical festival. Dr. Ahmed has been a postgraduate and doctoral alumnus of G.B. Pant University, Pantnagar, and has made significant contributions in the field of research pertaining to the vital needs of defense personnel, particularly at high altitudes. We honor the research activities of defense agricultural scientists who go a long way in mitigating the difficulties of defense personnel. Amrapali Institute of Technology and Sciences, which we often call AITS, has had been organizing technical festivals since its inception. It was only last year that the technical fest was named as Sandhan, that relates to discovery, research, or connecting things. This festival provides an opportunity to students to bring to light their hidden talents. In addition to the sharpening of technological skills, a student in such tech fest learns the skills of project management through a disciplined planning, organizing, securing, and managing resources to achieve specific goals. Neha has just outlined the 13 Sandhan events that are to be organized during this 3-day festival. The events range from paper presentation to science fiction writing through robotics, software solutions, electronics art, quiz world, yantrohan, churning out designs from scrap, and others. In these competitive events, the participants will find an application of their knowledge to achieve a desired goal. Sandhan, the annual technical festival of AITS, has been primarily conceived and organized by students under the supervision of AITS faculty. I acknowledge the efforts of both the faculty and the students who have been working hard to make the event a grand success. The management of Amrapali Group of Institutes has been kind enough to provide financial assistance for the conduction of the event. To the participants from outside institutions, I assure that our cooperating and disciplined student hosts would help them in every possible way during their stay at Amrapali, and hope they will find their visit academically interactive and professionally productive. I once again welcome you all in the Tech Fest Sandhan 12. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, to bless us with his words.
Name of Amrapali Institute of Technology and Science. Respected professors, media persons, and students. First of all, at your side, that you have asked me to come as a chief guest. I was thinking, basically, I am a background from genetics breeding, and to come as a chief guest in engineering faculty, this was a big question mark on my mind. But I was fortunate enough to work with Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam in RCI Hyderabad, that too from 91 to 95, in management services and especially system integration of Amrapali. Then I was heading a laboratory in Ladakh from 2004 to 2007, having all disciplines, especially food as well as engineering related to snow avalanche and logistic issues of the roads and buildings, in especially in that particular area. After doing my PhD from Kannada University, I joined the RDO in 85, and most of the time I was either in Uttarakhand state. I was in Auli Joshi Mata, I was in Raiwala, I was in Pitharagada, I was in Almora, so little bit based on the experience I know something about hills. To know that Amrapali Institute is organizing their annual technical festival Sansadhan with a grant, themes and objectives. For an educative institute, this is the ideal way to celebrate such events, especially to broaden the spectrum of the knowledge and its real and practical utility in the field of engineering and technology. The multitude of event schedule in this technical fest are relevant in today's world scenario, and I am sure that deliberation in the dazzling episode will be mind-opening and will stimulate the young minds to realize the significance, passions involved, and technical skill required for excellence in scientific work. See, here I want to brief something about to DRDO also. Defense Research Development Organization, which was established in the year 1958, is covering a wide range of R&D, ranging from atomic energy to life sciences. The brief of this this technologies of the DRDO, I will brief by presentation. And you must be aware about group family of missiles, combat, aeronautics achievement and all. So cluster wise I will brief little bit about DRDO achievement. Second thing is, as far as Defense Institute of Bioenergy Research is concerned, we are mainly working on three mandate. One is bioresource conservation and its judicious utilization, especially unique Himalayan herbs, and entering from agriculture to product development and process technology, process engineering, all things is involved. Second is, mainly we are working on biofuel program for energy needs of the defense services. Not alone, we are working with the services. QMG, MGO are the partner. Academia like IITs, Anna University, Chennai and other prominent universities are also partner. And third is, certain products, especially for stress environmental condition, which is as a biomolecule is available in central Himalayan zone, which is a uniqueness of the area. So, no presentation. The two laboratories. One cluster is aeronautic. We are first indigenous design and development produced multi-role light combat aircraft. Radars. Success stories are lecture, pilot started aircraft, Nissan, unnamed aerial vehicle, electronic warfare studies, radar warning, receivers, including IA. Mission complete.